the future of public transportation is about to change, as Joby Aviation is planning to revolutionize the industry with their newest transportation vehicle. While at the moment, there are no approved transportation services offering you the chance to take off in one of the world's most interesting flying machines, many US-based aviation companies are looking to change that in the next 5 years. Joby Aviation aims to be the Tesla of the skies. And today, we'll take a look at the future of air transportation and technology, and how Joby Aviation is preparing to change the world. Joby Aviation aims to develop an eVTOL, which is short for Electrical Vertical Takeoff and Landing. eVTOLs are unique because the aircrafts do not need a traditional runway to get airborne, which opens up a ton of possibilities in the realm of transportation. Being able to lift off from a stable, upright position and hover and land much like a helicopter would allow on-demand aviation to transform the world's airspaces and travel options. In addition to this, since the E in eVTOL stands for electric, these new modes of transportation are incredibly environmentally friendly and could quickly replace traditional gas-powered helicopters. Which it just might, as the eVTOL market has been flooded with announcements lately, and the tech and aviation worlds have been buzzing about the future of these electric aircrafts. Looking at the design of Joby Aviation's latest model, you might feel that it is more than a little reminiscent of the handheld drones that rose to popularity in the late 2010s. And indeed, many designers of modern eVTOLs have relied heavily on transforming the design of these drones into an aircraft that can hold a pilot and still have enough space to transport cargo or passengers. If eVTOLs take off, so to speak, it could bring massive changes to the way we travel and transport people and cargo. But how does Joby Aviation plan to revolutionize the way we view public transportation? Joby Aviation was founded in 2009 in the mountains above Santa Cruz. The founders were engineers looking to revolutionize lithium-ion batteries, electric motors, and flight software, but ended up building one of the most innovative aviation tech companies in recent history. As luck would have it, their work began to catch the eye of a huge aerospace company that would offer them a massive partnership deal. In 2012, NASA selected Joby Aviation to collaborate with them on a few projects that focused on electric flight and the possibilities it could offer future travel. They designed the X-57 and the Leap Tech through the deal. All the while, they began to develop their own projects. By 2015, they built a subscale prototype that would ultimately be the basis of their latest eVTOL model. Fast forward to 2019, and not only did Joby Aviation have a full-scale model of their eVTOL endeavor, but they also began testing on their production prototype to prepare for large-scale rollouts, which went exceptionally well for the United States-based aviation company. In 2020, they developed their G1 certification path with the Federal Aviation Administration, or FAA, to become approved for commercial rights, while the U.S. Air Force has already awarded Joby's eVTOL an airworthiness approval seal through their Agility Prime program. Because of this, it's safe to say that the over 1,000 test flights have paid off. The aircraft is just waiting for the final FAA approval before beginning to sell their eVTOLs to licensed pilots everywhere. If all goes well, the company claims that its aircraft will be certified by 2023, and commercial operations will begin as soon as 2024. But don't think that this innovative tech will be affordable right out the gate. The company estimates that each unit will cost about $1.3 million to build, which is before Joby makes a profit at all. Luckily, the company is taking a unique approach and advertising their aircraft to both private consumers and air taxi services, with luxury taxi services clamoring to buy an early model to get ahead of the curve. Joby estimates that their air taxis can generate $2.2 million in annual revenue per aircraft. These figures are probably why last year, Toyota made a $394 million investment into Joby Aviation to further their development capabilities. Uber, another notable company that has invested in Joby, not only invested $50 million, but also sold Joby Aviation their flying taxi division called Uber Elevate. Because of Joby Aviation's aggressive production timeline, Uber plans to invest yet another $75 million into the eVTOL manufacturer. Their investment makes perfect sense, as Joby Aviation sees flying taxi services as their ideal customer, moving towards their 2024 product launch date. These investments have speculators and investors eyeing the company as a potential investment. Because of the buzz around their air taxis, Reinvent Technology Partners is planning to merge with Joby to go public in a deal that values the company at $6.6 billion. Reid Hoffman, a LinkedIn co-founder and a backer of Reinvent Technology Partners, commented that he thought of Joby Aviation as Tesla meets Uber in the air. With things beginning to ramp up for the company, potential competition has also started to develop on the sidelines. For example, Archer Aviation made headlines when United Airlines announced a $1 billion investment into their new eVTOL aircraft. This came after United announced a renewed effort to cut greenhouse gases to offset United's carbon footprint. Another potential competitor, German eVTOL producer Lilium, has already signed a significant deal to offer eVTOL aircraft through a regional commuter hub out of Orlando, Florida. It will result in the first ever vertiport being built and would offer flights to major cities throughout Central Florida. What's creating all the buzz around Joby Aviation in particular is their unique tilt rotor design that is incredibly reminiscent of the rotor design of consumer drones. In a video posted on Joby Aviation's YouTube channel, the company shows the craft taking off, hovering, and slowly tilting its rotors into more of a vertical propeller sort of orientation to create controlled forward movement. On top of that, the Joby eVTOL is a fully electric aircraft with a design that would be considered revolutionary among even gas-powered helicopters. But Joby brought environmental sensitivity and innovative design to develop their prototypes and ultimately construct an incredible feat of aviation technology. The aircraft is said to reach up to 200 miles per hour and travel up to 150 miles on a single charge. While operating, the aircraft is nearly whisper quiet when compared to a traditional helicopter. Just listen to this.
Thank you to the team at Toyota for working side by side with us as we prepare to manufacture at scale. And finally, thank you to all of you in the global community for cheering us on.
Talk about quiet operations. The aircraft's cabin is designed to hold one pilot and up to four riders at a time. This is the optimal layout for Joby Aviation, who aims to revolutionize public transportation options. Since the electric aircrafts will be emission-free, riders can feel good about splurging on an air taxi to take them to the destinations they travel to most. While only time will tell if eVTOL technology will revolutionize the transportation industry, it is fun to speculate that air travel will become a regular occurrence within the decade, not just a travel mode for the rich and powerful. Would you take an air taxi? What do you think about eVTOLs? Let us know in the comments down below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share to stay up to date on all the latest technology news and latest developments.